This is an extreme close-up of how pens work.